Bonucci, io dico solo. Dico solo. Bonucci. Somebody has to meet that. Either in that first bounce. Quello che ti chiedo io, ti chiedo io sul punto. Anything can happen. Bonucci has ended up just prodding it over the line. I'm not sure it was intended that delivery. It wasn't what Insigne's Insigne's best. Ma
qui è la
offside. Looks like he is, and he goes to the attempts to play the ball. And if he touched it, that's a definite offside. I don't think it will stand.
Shit.
There's a line that's there. I think he'll be chalked off that.
They are checking the goal, and it will not count for offside. So Bonucci denied his first international goal for a couple of years. Space here for Witzel. Support from Hazard. Italy quick to get back in shape behind the ball. Alderweireld, Meunier. Tielemans available short. Back into Vimala.
Here's Vertonghen. Non so come si chiama mai rimanendo.
Okay. Combination with Hazard and Chiesa working in a defensive capacity.
Sitting quite deep, the Italian team. Not immediately pushing out when Belgium have decent possession at the back with the centre halves. Look, it's just very gentle pressure. They're staying in their slots, and they're actually happy to not give Lukaku too much ground to run in.
Here's Tielemans sensing the chance to shoot. Deflection sends it ballooning wide. Italian hearts were an Italian mouse there just for a moment.
And that's the downside of that, Simon. When you see a team defending deep, then it gives midfield players the room to go and get the ball, turn and run and potentially take shots from distance. Now, people like Yuri Tielemans and Kevin De Bruyne, Belgium have got two specialists there.
We've seen he's the man for the big stage. Tielemans scored the only goal in the FA Cup final this year as Leicester lifted the trophy. Here's Doku, who's done really well, and it just gets away from Alderweireld. One back well by Hazard. Here's Vertonghen. Now Torgan Hazard. Whipping that one in. It was towards Vermaelen, who stayed up, and that was fairly blasted towards the goal by De Bruyne, deflecting off Chiellini.
That's great defending there. Italian players throwing themselves in front of the ball, heads, chests, you name it. They'll put anything in the way to block that shot. He loves it, but killing.
16 minutes in, you join this one?
Yeah, I think it's started nicely. It's started bright. And at a tempo. I like games that are played at a tempo. Both of these teams, I think, are at their best when they are putting their foot to the floor.
Yeah, it's great that both teams have started the match with the intention of trying to make something happen. Towards Lukaku, Bonucci wasn't having any of that. Oh, lovely touch from Insigne. Takes it away from Thomas Meunier. Spinazzola.
Insigne.
Insigne. Get up to full speed yet. Di Lorenzo looking for Chiesa, getting a good run at that one, but it's comfortable for Vertonghen.
Again, likewise down that right side. Torgan Hazard there doing some nice defensive work. But that's what Italy want to do. They want to push those wing-backs as far back. So as Belgium end up having five in a line. And then all of a sudden they might feel there's a bit of room for others to go and play in. You've got to have the ball to do that. And you've got to be courageous in possession. Spinazzola, you can see him immediately pushing forward a long way on. So Meunier brings him back. Keeps him there. In the left-hand corner of your screen, you can see him now still in quite a defensive position. Torgan Hazard at the top of the picture, but marking Chiesa. And that, they feel Italy will allow Verratti, and maybe Immobile, Barella, one or two others a bit of room to play.
There's Leonardo Spinazzola into Insigne. He's got support from Verratti. Now Immobile just ran down a blind alley. And Italy back to square one.
Now for Belgium, if those, particularly if Spinazzola pushes as far forward down the left side.
Half getting the ball away, Verratti back into the box. Oh, brilliant play! It's absolutely sensational play from Nicolò Barella. And this is the lead to
Belgium.
Bye. Are they ready?
Logically, a nice time to score as well. With a couple of minutes to go to half-time, Insigne now. Away from Tielemans, still going. Oh, Insigne! Fuck! It's Lille! Two goals to nil with half-time on the horizon. A goal of the highest quality from Lorenzo Insigne.
Stunning, absolutely stunning goal. Insigne, who's been brilliant. He's been everywhere, all over the pitch. He's been deep, he's been on.
Goodbye, Benjamin, goodbye.
And the Belgian players and coach look stunned. Because he's going to be sliding away from him already, and we haven't even hit half time. Stunning goal, this one. Look at that, skips past Tielemans. Oh, you've got to get out to the point. You've got to go and deny that shot. They're allowing him to have a look at Thibaut Courtois. Measure this one and decide to whip it with his right foot right into that corner. You've got to get in the worst place. You've got to get right in the back of their faces. You cannot let them get out of the spot. That's
beautifully placed. Sensational stuff. Italy have had two attempts on target. They've scored from both of them.
There's every chance of a shot from the defender. If this is given, I think he might win.
The referee just
I think he's about to cross that. The longer it takes, the more he tells me. He has given it.
It's a penalty.
Thank goodness.
And Donnarumma needs to get back on his line. Well, this clearly is an enormous moment in this game.
Huge one.
If Lukaku puts this away, they're right back in the game.
In this game,
we're in added time at the end of the first half. It's Lukaku against Donnarumma. 2-1. Emphatically dispatched. His fourth goal of the tournament. But more importantly, he gets Belgium on the ball. Right on half time.
Yes.
Well, that will make them feel a lot better. Here's a rerun once more. Don't do that. That's losing discipline. And that's one thing you can't do. I'm surprised at that decision from Di Lorenzo. I'm not surprised to see
Lukaku
knocking
it in there. Big moment for Belgium. in a moment. Grasped with both hands by the man there, Romelu Lukaku kept his cool and finished with aplomb. Italy's players argue their way.